Valley, where the hunt for the suspect accused of sexually assaulting a teenage girl intensifying in Madera. The suspect seen driving this gray Chevy Astro-style van. KC24's Pedro Quintana joins us in studio tonight. And Pedro, the sheriff says the suspect and victim met through social media.
And Alex, on Sheriff Jay Varney says the suspect posed as a female on social media as well when we began targeting the victim. Investigators are now turning to the public in hopes they can find the alleged rapist.
This is the area where the Madera County Sheriff's Office says earlier this month, a young girl was meeting up with a friend that she met online. The victim, thinking she was going to earn some cash selling fruit at a corner fruit stand. When she approached this van, she found out it was not the female she had been chatting with. Instead, it was a large Hispanic man in his 20s with a shaved head, the suspect luring the female into the vehicle.
Most of the time when predators do something like this, they portray themselves as either a male or female of the approximate age of the person that they're trying to take advantage of to gain their trust. And then there's usually a surprise when there's a face-to-face meeting.
Investigators say the suspect drove the teenage girl into a rural area where he sexually assaulted her and threatened to kill her. The victim taken back to the city limits. A day after, she reported the assault to a school counselor.
We were hopeful that we were going to be able to just knock this person out based on any kind of electronic trail he left. But at this point, that process is going slower than we had hoped.
Sheriff Jay Varney says investigators captured an image of the van through a Madera South High School security camera. The sheriff released the image of the vehicle, hoping someone in the public will recognize it. He's now sending out an alert to parents to check who their kids are talking to online.
Got to get together with your kids to see what they're posting, you know, whether it's just checking at random when they're online or making sure you have their passwords and things.
And Sheriff Varney says they believe the suspect is from the Madera, Fresno County area. Now, if you have any information about this case, you're asked to contact the sheriff's office. In the studio, Pedro Quintana, KC24, local news that matters.